In this KastKing educational video, learn how to use a line counter reel and what features you should look for in a trolling reel or a jigging reel with a line counter fishing reel, and how to use it. Details about the KastKing ReKon Line Counter trolling reel are explained here. A trolling reel with a line counter is often used for trolling for walleye, salmon fishing, striped bass fishing, lake trout fishing, kokanee and steelhead fishing, or bumping for catfish. Simply said, you can match the depth of your bait to the depth of the fish. This is often done with multicolor fishing line that has a different color for a section of line, usually 10 yards per color depending on the brand. By counting the number of colors you let out from your fishing reel, you will know approximately how far away your bait is. This fishing technique can be helped further by a line counter trolling reel because you know exactly where your bait is rather than an estimated zone that covers many yards of fishing line. That can often be the difference between catching and fishing. But here are more details about trolling, not that kind of trolling. When depth control is critical, use a line counter reel. Today's high-tech electronics will pinpoint fish at various depths and tell you exactly how deep you should be fishing. Getting there consistently and accurately requires a quality line counter fishing reel like the KastKing ReKon level line reel with a line counter. Trolling depth is dependent on these key issues. Number one, trolling speed. Number two, line diameter. Number three, how much fishing line is let out behind the boat. Number four, lure type. And number five, trolling weight, diver, or lead cord line used. There are a number of different trolling charts out there that can help you reach a desired depth, but they all require the angler to know exactly how many feet of fishing line they are releasing from the reel to consistently reach the desired depths. Here are a few examples of these trolling charts that are readily available for anglers to use. Example number one, if you are trolling at 2.5 miles per hour, using a size 0 dipsy diver on the 0 setting and using a 30 pound braided fishing line, you will need to let out about 85 feet of line to reach a depth of 30 feet. Example number two, if you're trolling at 2.0 miles per hour, using a 6 ounce snap weight on 30 pound mono fishing line, you will need to let out 100 feet of line to reach the same 30 foot depth. You can see that boat speed, line diameter, and weight all affect how much fishing line needs to be released from the reel to hit a predetermined depth and hit that depth consistently. No matter which trolling technique you are using, the line counter reel plays a critical role in returning to the proper depth over and over and ultimately catching more fish. Even if you are not trolling, a conventional level line reel with line counter can be very effective as a deep jigging reel or hover fishing to suspended fish. In this case, because you are fishing vertically, all you need to know is how deep the targeted fish are, and then using a heavy jigging lure or weight to sink your bait, simply drop your bait to the desired depth by releasing line and watching the line counter. When you've reached the proper depth, simply engage the lever and start fishing. The KastKing ReKon Line Counter Reel is an important tool for anglers targeting salmon, steelhead, walleye, kokanee, striped bass, catfish, or any other species that requires accurate depth control of the lures or baits, whether you are trolling or jigging. They will make you a better and more effective angler and improve your results. KastKing ReKon trolling reels with more fishing line capacity are the best fishing reels for trolling with lead core fishing line, and also gives you the option of fishing with heavier pound test fishing lines. The size 20 KastKing ReKon holds over 320 yards of 25 pound mono or equivalent diameter braided line. If you are trolling for salmon, steelhead, striped bass, lake trout, or other large fish, you will need a conventional reel with a good amount of drag. The KastKing ReKon conventional reel, size 20, with a mechanical line counter has 30 pounds of carbon fiber drag. Lighter drags often don't hold when trolling heavy lures and strong currents. The size 20 KastKing trolling reels with line counter is equipped with a power handle, which is also helpful for reeling in big fish. The smaller KastKing ReKon size 10 has 25 pounds of carbon fiber drag and is excellent for walleye fishing. They have a double paddle handle. Saltwater. If you are saltwater fishing, for example, trolling for salmon or striped bass, having corrosion resistant components in a trolling reel for saltwater, such as brass gears, stainless steel ball bearings, and a graphite fishing reel body are all needed. KastKing ReKon line counter reels have those features. KastKing ReKon main gears and worm shafts are made of precision machined brass. Its pinion gear and line guide shaft are high quality stainless steel. Both ReKon size 10 and size 20 trolling reels feature an exceptional, accurate mechanical line counter with a reset button that measures line out in feet. Both KastKing fishing reels have a line clicker function that makes releasing planer boards simple and easy. You can use that feature as a strike detection system while trolling. So there you have it. That's how to use a line counter fishing reel and some thoughts on the best price round bait casting reels with the best value and the best trolling reel features. Check out the new KastKing ReKon Line Counter trolling reel with level wind, graphite body, aluminum spool, durable stainless steel and brass gears, large line capacity, and powerful carbon disc drag for freshwater or saltwater fishing, available in two sizes at an affordable price. Thank you for watching the KastKing channel. If you would like to see more informative educational videos from KastKing, please click the subscribe button below. We'll be right back.